So smart lighting has been taking over our homes for a few years now, with many companies offering what they believe to be high quality goods at reasonable prices. But let's be honest, that's not always the case. The price is very high. You could say that's where Ecolor come in. Ecolor offer a huge range of smart LED lights to outfit every place in your home. From LED strips, smart bulbs and table lamps, Ecolor offer a huge range at a very small price. So let's take a look at some of their products in person. This is the Ecolor smart table lamp, coming in at a price of just little under £30. It offers all the features of a smart product while maintaining a very useful product overall. The unboxing experience was very simplistic. You really only get the light itself and a micro USB cable. There is two versions of this exact product to choose from, a battery compatible one or this one that requires constant power. Unfortunately, you don't get a power brick with this, which is slightly silly, but nevertheless, this can be powered by practically any USB port. Now, the idea of this device is to be a little bit more than just a smart light. Its aim is to provide ambient lighting for an array of situations, like positive mood support, morning easing into waking up, even helping you sleep. You can use this device on its own using the two controls either side. Dimmer will give you 6 different levels to choose from, while My Color will offer a huge variety to choose from, but it is a long process to have to go through, so it's best to just download the designated app. This works across the board on all the devices, and will work with the other device I will show you later. The pairing process is dead simple. The lamp is in a state of pairing out of the box, so hitting the plus app on the phone will bring up all the devices. Click your device and pair, and that's pretty much it. Now, this is truly where the fun begins, because the customization for this light is right at your fingertips, and there is so much you can do. You have the color chart, which allows for a complete color of your choice. Up the top here, you have control of the brightness, so you can dim it up and down, which is a much easier process than having to do it on the actual device itself. Camera color mode doesn't work as well as I thought it would, but it aims to pick a color from your surroundings and match an ambient light to it. It's okay and does allow for even more customization, and it can help for a desktop setup if you want to get that perfect ambient lighting to match. Segment colors is a very cool feature that allows for you to literally cut up the device into sections and choose how you'd like the light to be scattered. Very, very neat. Scenes is also a very great feature, offering an array of possible ambient lighting presets to choose from. Working is a great one, and I enjoy it very much because it helps with my low moods being sat at a desk all day. But like I said, there is a ton to choose from romance to movies. You really couldn't get bored here. Music mode is surprisingly very accurate. It seems to pick up the rhythm quite well. You can play around with sensitivity and speed, and it seems to do quite a good job overall. Lastly, for this device, there is a function for setting timers. Now, this will come in very handy for sleep patterns. Say you want to edge yourself awake in the morning, this will allow you to set a timer for it to turn on and then turn off. Now, the other device we're going to look at today is very similar in terms of how it operates and its overall user face, but very different in its own way. So this is the Ecolor Portable LED Camping Lantern. Unboxing this has a very similar, minimalistic feel to the first product. You merely get the device and a small micro USB cable. Now, the best thing about this device is it does have a built-in 3000 milliamp battery, offering around 4 hours of battery life. So not amazing, but surely enough for any kind of scenario I can think off on the top of my head. The design has IP65 protection, so it's quite a hardy little device. With the fear of water partially being cut and out, it just gives you that little bit more peace of mind, especially if you have kids and you intend on using it with them. This is very universal in terms of how you can use this. It says it's a camping lighting, so obviously that would be its main selling point, but surprisingly you can use this in so many ways. This little tag that comes with it acts as a holder, but also very clearly can double as a stand. Due to the lamp's lightweight nature, it's very easy to have stood up. Now, not only have you got a light great for camping trips during those seasons, but you can also maximize its use by having it as a bedside table lamp. We know it's battery operated, but you can still plug it into the sockets and enjoy it while it's charging. And then in the morning, take it off charge and enjoy 4 hours of battery usage. Now, the RGB SLK technology is identical to the other product we talked about earlier. Pairing is dead simple with the designated app, and you're able to connect up and play around with the colors as we did earlier. You could say this this is where the music function comes in tremendously more helpful. Having a portable light that can sync up with your phone's audio really could offer an affordable portable disco. Yeah, maybe going a little far with the imagery there, but you can see just how versatile these lights are. All in all, for their cheap price and just how versatile these really are, I can't recommend them enough. From the bedside table moon lamp to the portable camping light, you have so many scenarios you could place these in.
All in all, for the price range, it is certainly a product to consider. So take a look at this product and the link in the description. Let me know what you think. And as always, till next time.